Here's the way that colonoscopy preparation has changed over the years. Preparation for colonoscopy has always been the part of the encounter that people fear the most. We have to give you diarrhea. We have to clean out your colon in order to do a good job. Over the years, the preparations, however, have improved greatly, and now you have more choices in how you do the preparation based on your preferences. In the old days, and even today, a lot of preparations are done with the standard Go Lightly prep, which is 16 8-ounce glasses of a very nasty-tasting fluid over 2 to 3 hours before the colonoscopy encounter begins. Recently, improvements have been made, including pill preps, preps with small bottles of liquid, followed by quantities of fluids of your choice, and most recently, preparations with a couple of packets of powder mixed in a small amount of water, followed by fluids over the next few hours of your choice. These preparations have improved greatly patient satisfaction, and I think have improved the experience of colonoscopy lately far more than it had been in the past.
For an interactive tool to learn more about your colon cancer and your personalized treatment options, go to mycoloncancercoach.org.